a very unusual hat. I wonder what could be under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the gazette, who balances things on his head, cut his flat, or the stride-loving pipester from up and out back, or maybe a sort of a hat-wearing...
of all.